I found that very few people really understand the history of compulsory education. I was one of those people. As I said, I used to be a former public school teacher, and they don't tell you these things when you're going to college to become a teacher.
Yeah.
And so I was very uninformed about the history of compulsory education. And so when I started really digging deep and researching that, I knew that that was something that needed to be shared to the general public because so many people are uninformed. And a lot of parents today don't understand why things are going on in education. But if they study the history of compulsory education, then it's crystal clear. I do not believe that the system is broken. I don't believe that the system can be reformed. I actually feel like the system is doing a great job of doing what it was intended to do.
Yep.
So none of this is a surprise. And I think that there are parents that are extremely concerned, and they're afraid, and they're scared about what's going on in our culture and in our educational system, but they're very misinformed. And so that was one purpose of starting Free Your Children, was to help to get the information out there about the history of compulsory education, but also just to get help parents understand really what's going on, just truth wise. And so I launched it, and it was kind of, for years I had shared all this information in our local homeschool support group, but I felt like it needed to get out to a more broader audience. So I just went out on a limb and started the page, and then it kind of took off from there.
Explain compulsory education.
It is the educational system that the government schools perpetrate across America. It's where you are required to send your child to school. And parents believe that you have to, some parents, not all parents, believe that you have to send your children to government schools. That's just the way it is. But that isn't the way it is, because we have options.
Right.
And I always like to say, we already have school choice here in America. You can choose to public school or government school. You can choose to private school, or you can choose to homeschool. And we are blessed enough to be able to be free to choose any of those options.
Yeah, I am so grateful for that. You know,
yes.
we talk about this in the movie, and that it was not legal until 1993 or 1995. Now I can't remember what date it was, but it was in the 90s,
right.
That it was legal in all 50 states to
right.
actually homeschool. And there were some serious
yes.
fights. Zan Tyler in the film talks about her fight
yes.
to be free, to
yes.
actually be able to homeschool her kids. And
yes.
I mean, she was threatened with jail. That's mm-hmm. a really big deal.
Mm-hmm.
And oftentimes people today, parents who are homeschooling, they don't realize
exactly
the fight that was fought ahead of us.
Yes.
Just like we don't realize oftentimes, if we haven't studied history, we don't realize what people sacrificed in order for us to just have freedom in this country.